Now right side roll for Pred. Pred force backwards, gonna throw this one. Will be caught there down the middle there for X1. Might have X1K open again if that's who that is. No, it's rather gonna be Etzo, and Etzo picks up a decent chunk there on the first down pickup and moves going. Westcom, good to see you, bud. As he with the left side roll now for Pred. Pred gonna spin out of a hit there, gonna pick up a first dead looking chance to throw. Of course, this one gonna be down the middle. That was gonna be caught, and a touchdown for Etzo, no question about it. Off the start here, as Finley forced out of the right side, gonna throw this one down the middle. They're gonna be caught in a first down. Here, the other bro gaming. As he with the right side roll now for Finley. Finley gonna throw. This one's gonna be caught there by Carter. Carter there picks up a first down. As he with the drop back now for Finley out to the right side. Gonna throw. This one will be caught there by Forrest backwards now. Chance to throw. He's gonna throw this one to the right side. Gonna be caught there by Quang in it. As he with the throw, this one gonna be caught for a two touchdown. Okay, it is a touchdown there. Colder gets this one up top. Maybe gonna be a deep ball underneath rather there to EJ. And EJ Mill gets taken down. Over 70 viewers for tonight's game. I think it's possible as Pred gonna run. And Pred took the ball as now he was the left side roll. Gonna, ooh, be pressured as he drops back. Gonna throw this one up top. Gonna be, oh, what a catch there from Lightning! Now right side roll for Pred. Pred force backwards. Chance to throw. He's gonna step up here. Gonna run. And going to spin out of a hit there and run in for the touchdown. Lord Pred there, 31, stumbling over my words. As Finley dropped back now to the right side from the 34-yard line, steps the pocket. You're going to throw this one again to Kacer. Kacer on the tight end roll out there, picks up a first down down to the 45-yard line. Oh, Jazz, it's a little loud. I think it was a chance to throw this one. Will be caught there by Hav. And Hav picks up a decent chunk there. Force backwards. Going to throw this one. Be caught there by Megan. And Megan, two plays in a row from the 1 yard line. And this time, Finley going to truck a defender there. Going to be taken down. And oh no. Chance to throw for Pred. Out to the left side now. Forced back. And just beat the Belugas in OCFA. Fraud 4-0 team. Yes, sir. As Will. With the right side roll for Pred. Pred gonna step up here. Gonna throw this one. Be caught there by X1K. And X1K trucks out of a hit there. And a chance to throw. Dig in his face as well as Kacer. Gonna throw top a deep ball. This one in the end zone for Dramatic. It's caught, a touchdown for the Jets. The number 60 here before the half, or at least get a field goal or something. Finley forced backwards. Gonna throw the right side. This one will be caught there by Megan Fox Fanboy. He gets, guess you could say, his right side roll now for Finley. Chance to throw. He's gonna throw this one on a comeback route. Gonna be caught there by 3-2, last play of the half year, barring a defensive foul. The half will end. Throws this one, will be caught by Carter, and a touchdown. Finley drives him down the field, and it'll be taken away. I agree. This is when we caught there by Megan. And so that way, if we didn't turn it off again. If there's a chance to throw, this one will be caught there by Carter. Carter going to pick up a first down, and going to be fumble the football, but it's not going to count. I don't know. Left side roll now for Pred. I thought fumbles, if they were by a wide receiver, was going to be considered the ball back. As it was a drop back now for Pred. Out to the left side for Pred. Going to throw this one on top, a deep ball. This one will be caught by Dramatic. And Dramatic going to get taken down there. No, that's not a bot. Okay. Think of all Jalen. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoyed this game. My apologies. I thought that was a bot for a second because the long names were coming through. This one will be up, it's on the way, and it is good! What a- Those of you who are not into the league yet, but if you guys want to get into it, of course, you guys are more than welcome to. As if we kick, thrown there, caught underneath. Championship, you guys aren't going to want to miss that game. Of course, he was the right side, left side throw now for Carter. From the right side, right out to the back to the right side now. Going to throw up top a deep ball. This is going to be caught there by Hav, and-
What the hell, he did it again?!
Pred force backwards now by Camellia. And Camellia, they're going to throw this one. We caught there by X1K. And X1K. This one we caught there by EJ Mill. Numbers are very active tonight. It seems the left side rule now. Friday night, you know, it'd be like that. It seems the throw. This one out to the left side. X1.
Thank you, man. You are the GOAT. Whoever you are, if you want to DM me, bruh, DM me. Air conditioner bill now.
Let me chill.
He's donated 150 tonight. Like, what the hell, bruh?
Let's give him the deep ball. This one be intercepted. As Finley dropping back into throw. This one's going to be caught there by Colder. And Colder going to make a catch there and a first down there. As he gives this one to be caught there by Colder. And Colder be forced backwards now onto the left side. Good pressure on him. This one's going to be thrown up top. This one will be caught by Megan Fox, and Megan Fox, that's the one thing. I want to add, like, what Big Man Wet has, where he's like, read a monologue of your choice. I was meant to do that yesterday. Let me chill. Check DMs, I got you, bud. As of course, this is going to be the end of the game here for just a second. I've done that my whole life. It's just my natural reaction. As here comes this one, going to be chipped into the air. It's going to be recovered by the Buccaneers with 5 seconds to play. 4-3.